Friends, we wish the new government and the new Prime Minister-designate all the best. We believe that if genuine, real good is done, if words and promises are translated into action, then it is the real good of India that we celebrate. And that is why we place on record our good wishes.